How you doing? I'm Delta Frank, your blues doctor. From Lickskillet, Alabama, here, celebrating 50 years on the air. This afternoon, I'm going to play you my top 50 songs that I like the best. Remember, blues music digs deep into your soul.
I really like the blues. It really does reach in deep into my soul.
Good afternoon, Delta Frank, your blues doctor. We're celebrating 50 years this year. WGLT's been on that long, that's right.
I don't know where the name, either Delta Frank or the blues doctor, actually originated. I don't know if he made it up, if someone kind of coined him that. I don't know.
Someone had, I think a listener has said, oh, you need a nickname. And Delta was good because John Lee Hooker was his favorite artist, and he was from the Delta. So another expression he had was, you need to take vitamin B for blues, and that'll, you know, blues is the healer.
You're listening to the blues on GLT, and blues is a healer. And I'm Delta Frank, the blues doctor, trying to fill that soul of yours.
Delta Frank's legacy is that after all this time, we're still talking about it. I think what people will remember about Frank is, first of all, he loved the blues. There was no doubt about that. Frank, I think, heard that music, and with the way he grew up, that music really spoke to him. The sky's crying.
Look at the tears roll down the street. His childhood was a little rough, so I think the blues is soul music. It really goes to your soul.
He was, I don't know, in and out in foster care. He talked to me one time about how he and his sister were abandoned by his parents. You can only imagine some of the difficulties he had, and this is back in the 1940s.
My home is a prison, and I'm living in a world of tears.
That's what the blues was to him. It was an honest, gut-wrenching experience after experience after experience. Being portrayed through music. That carried him through because he immersed himself into the culture. He immersed himself into the music and surrounded himself by it all the time.
And I think that helped him deal with what was going on in his home life.
It was his outlet, his way to express himself.
I had a real pretty woman.
This is Frank K. Where are you from?
Peoria, Illinois.
Who is this?
This is a lady that you rescued out of the Big Bureau River up in Princeton.
Oh, my goodness.
Your lovely wife, Marilyn.
Yes, yes. Uh-huh. And your name?
You remember? Abby Alexander.
Yes, yes. We remember that. Thank you so much for listening this afternoon, Abby.
Frank loved being on the radio, and it meant everything to him. He took it as being, this is my way to talk to people, individuals, one-on-one. And I think every time somebody tuned in, they really got that connection. When he was on the air, he was in his element.
He did love the blues, and he loved the listeners.
WGLT.org.
Hey, Frank, good to hear you.
Who is this?
This is Derek from Mount Pulaski.
Mount Pulaski, Derek, I appreciate you listening to the Blues Doctor this afternoon. What are you doing right now?
Oh, I've been working, doing stuff around the house.
And listening to the blues on a Sunday afternoon. That's the way to do it.
Hey, Delta Frank, this is Lynn Irvin. How are you?
Lynn, how in the world are you doing? I haven't heard from you in a long time.
Well, it makes me so happy to hear you on the air. You just do this like nobody else. Makes us all so happy to hear you.
Well, thank you so much. I appreciate that. I love you. You take care of yourself.
I love you, too.
Okay.
I hope I see you soon.
Okay.
All right.
Bye-bye, Lynn.
That charm and that, I really do want to know who you are. He wasn't BSing anybody. He was really, really, he wanted to know more about you. He just loved to talk to people. He loved people. Loved to talk to people. Loved people, yeah.
You're Tammy, is that correct?
Yes.
I love that name, Tammy. I do, and I appreciate you listening this afternoon.
Thank you so much. I wrote something down I want to read to you. Hey, Frank, you are a really good doctor. At times that I would be down and out, when I knew that I was going to hear your good old blues-caring voice, I was good to go. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Tammy Simpson.
Thank you so much for calling us, Tammy. We love you. Okay, I love you.
You could hear it in his voice, and he did love the listeners, and he loved that the listeners loved him back.
You know, the interesting thing about Frank is he was pretty much the same on the air as he was off the air.
Most of us will put on a persona of some sort at some point along the line, you know, just to try and be able to relate a little bit better. But Frank didn't need to do that because he could relate with anybody anyway. He was just such a friendly person.
When he felt an emotion, he showed it.
He was a combination of a preacher, a salesman, and just a lover of blues music. I mean, he was a guy who, I mean, figuratively would reach through the radio and grab you by your lapel and say, you know, you're gonna love the blues. And if you don't love the blues, you got a hole in your soul.
Blues is a healer. And if you don't have blues, if you don't get the blues, you got a hole in your soul. How you doing? I'm Delta Frank, your blues doctor. From Lick Skillet, Alabama here.
By the way, there is no Lick Skillet, Alabama, but that's a whole other story.
Well, someone said that he never let the truth get in the way of a good story.
In all love, he told stories. Those stories could get a little tall over the years, and that was part of the charm of Frank.
He was just so good that people would believe it, and I never believed anything you said because I knew it was just all just a good story, though.
Oh, my goodness gracious. I appreciate every one of you out there that's listening today and was listening back in those days, in the old days from 1984 and 86 all the way up to 2014.
He would respond to his listeners in the way the listeners would respond to him. His listeners was everything to him.
And with a host like Frank, to be able to bring you into it and give you the history behind it, give you the history behind each one of the musicians and speak to them as if he knew them himself.
It was those stories he told on the air that also was his charm, really, with listeners. Between the blues on WGLT and his wife, Marilyn, Marilyn's 1A, the blues 1B, probably.
He loved me. He thought I was it. I was an angel.
Every experience with Frank was memorable and was great. Just being around him was a joy.
Thank you so much for listening. This is Delta Frank, your blues doctor. I appreciate it so much. John Norton's been my producer. John, it's been fun today. We've had a good time. Many phone calls. I appreciate all your calls. You'll see me around. You just look for me. Bye-bye.